even though I'm an artist, I'm a mother, and you know, I have two children, and to me, they're like milestones. If I think back to pieces that I've made, it's often been around the times when I had children. Like, my first boy was born just after mothership, you know, and I find that quite interesting, you know. And I did a piece, Baltray in County Louth, and it's a clutch of little tern eggs. And again, that was just when my second child was born, and it's all unconscious. But there is this feeling, I think, when you're a mother, and that you're going to kind of somehow your career is going to fall apart. And there was a fear of that. The two don't necessarily go together very well. But I've actually, in hindsight now, that I've kind of managed to get, you know, they're nearly grown up now, you know, that they've definitely kind of deepened my experience in a way and kind of helped me to kind of develop ideas in a way.